Doesn't look like you're gonna need this.
It's Olivares. I fell down to a fucking cave. Christ. I think I broke my leg. Wait. Report number. Fuck. Why do I even... Olivares. Report number 24. I managed to immobilize the leg, but there is no exit. The walls are covered in paintings. So someone must have been here before me. But how the fuck did they come in? There's nothing here. Not even the tiniest crack. It's all because of that asshole Higgins. I told you we don't fucking need him here. Higgins! You piece of shit! Pick up that fucking call! You and that cunt of yours are just a bunch of fucking frauds! I knew you couldn't be trusted! I hope you die, scumbag! It's because of you! All of it! No, no, no! I'll fuck you up myself when I get out of here!
That's the village. Mia? Mia, where are you? Mia, say something!
You're gonna miss them again.
Mia, where are you?
You'll stay here with me again. Is that what you want?
No, 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 not again! Just tell me what happened!
You cured me. You gave me back hope. I could taste and smell again. I could eat without throwing up. Those were the best 6 months of my life. And you were by my side the whole time. But Jake, I feel it coming back. I'm afraid of it. I lived, but felt dead. I can't go through all that again. I can feel the same grip on my throat. I can't swallow or breathe. Seconds stretch into hours, and I'm just waiting. I'm just waiting to die. Every patient of Imolacor became a walking time bomb. Everyone was infected. Everyone. Even you. You left me here. You left me alone to die. You wanted to save me again, but what will the price be this time, Jake? What will you sacrifice this time?
What happened here?
Everything we do makes the tribe suffer.
Oh my God. Is that because of my book?
It's easier not to remember, isn't it? Do you even remember how you got here?
Of course I do. By boat. With you.
We put up a tent and...
Are you sure?
I don't understand.
How long have you been here?
Mia, you know I can't remember. Just tell me.
Weeks passed. You were certain you would find the cure. Everyone lost hope. Time went by. You were all alone. How long can you survive on your own? How long can you live with the deaths of millions on your conscience? Maybe it'd be easier to just push it all away. Forget. Start again.
answer, Jake. I need you here, Jake. Please. I need you to do this for me. Please. Please, I can't. I can't stand it.
Mia? Are you? What happened?
You didn't listen, did you?
I don't understand. Why are you here?
I told you already. I begged you to end it, but you didn't listen. You never do. Was it worth it? Did you get what you wanted?
Yes. I have the cure, and now I know where to find you.
Then go. What are you waiting for?
Tower, come in. This is Jake Higgins. I got it. I got what everybody's been looking for.
Did I hear you correctly? Say again, over.
Yes. Yes, you heard me right. I have the cure.
A cure? Oh my God, are you certain? I'll send somebody right away. You know how hard it is to get permission these days? Is this really over?
Just hurry. I wanted to say goodbye to you.
You think I'm still waiting for you?
Yes. You're a fighter.
You know, you could always come back to me.
I really hope that this won't be necessary. Hey, Mia. Goodbye.
Goodbye, mi amor.